Hey my beauty family, this is Valia Stanel and in today's video I'll have for you the very beautiful soft glam look, a beginner's look my friend, which I'm gonna explain you step by step how you can do it. So if you wanna know how this video goes down, carry on watching and let's get right into this video. I have filled in my brows as usual with my eyebrow styler 11 medium brown. Then I have sculpted them up with my Fit Me Maybelline Concealer in the shade 10 Ivory. And now I'm ready. I have set up with my pressed powder by Mon Rev 103, with this, a beautiful compact powder. And now I'm ready to move on to my shadow. In this today's video, my friend, I will have for you a detailed step-by-step for you beginner soft glam look. And now I'm gonna start with my bronzing face powder, my bronzer, with this. I'll take this fluffy big brush and I will use it to do my crease. I'm starting from the inner part with circular motion to the outer part and a little upward that you see under the brow bone area. Circular motion, back and forward, upward. Circular motion, back and forward, upward. I'm doing the same to my other eye, from the inner lid to the outer part of the lid, circular motion, upward under the brow bone area. Very, very easy look. Very nice look, which my friend will be very easy detailed for you, explained look for you beginner. Ready. Now I'm gonna take my Floor Mal palette with this and I'm gonna use this on the outer corner, which is a very nice plum color. Plum, burgundy, purple, deep purple color. I'm taking this flat brush for the outer part of the eye, taking the shadow, dust off the excess and starting to apply only on the outer corner, on the outer third of the eye. Turn it up a little into the inner lid. My friend, I'm trying to explain you every time how you can do nice looks, easy looks for every circumstance. And I think I can explain you very well so you can understand me. Putting on the outer part, the outer V, turn it up a little into the inner lid. And you see, till the middle of the eye, not on the whole eye, to close the eye. This is gonna be a very beautiful, full glam, soft glam look. Not full, but easy for you to do it. Then I will take my Tommy T blending brush, so I can blend the two colors together. Very beautiful. I really love this look. And this look, I'm doing it every day. Almost every day in my real life, many so often I have to say. And I will continue with this on the outer corner, which is the classic white matte color in this case, and this very flat brush. And put it on the inner part of the lid. And on the outer eye, the other eye. I really love this soft look that I can do for every day. In this part, I will take these two colors with my middle finger, these two colors, just to connect the two colors together, and then I'll put between the outer part, which is very dark, and the inner part, which is very white, so I can connect the two colors. Just in the middle, a little of these colors. I really love this look. And matte to almost all of you, my friend. My friend, it's Monday today. Have a nice week. It's a busy day for me, as it always is. Taking my blending brush my brown a little more. But I will have some much more of this. And then my blending brush to connect the whole sandals together. Continuing with my highlighter, Rose Gold highlighter, just to have a touch of this on the underbrow bone area. Done a few coffee while I'm working because it is an easy day, working day for me, as it always is. Continuing in this case with my MAC Brush Black Brush Stroke 24-hour liner. For you beginners, I'm gonna do a wing liner today. For you beginners, the pen liner is the most easy way to apply your liner. You can also use a pomade, another this type, which is with this pen. And this is easy, I have to say, and this is easy for you, but the most easy way is to use this type with pen for you when you are at the beginning of your career to apply your liner or wing liner. You can leave it as it is, you can have a black liner, anything you want. I'm gonna wear my black liner and talk to you later. My liner is ready and now I'm going to my lashes. Lash curler, first step. We always use lash curler before we apply mascara or false lashes. Lash curler, mascara onto your natural lashes and then false it. You can also have in this look a black mascara. I leave it like it is. I'm gonna wear this type of falsies, which are thin and long, because I always think that a professional look looks better with falsies. I'm gonna apply my MUA Loaded Lash Mascara to 3 coats, as you see. Then I will wait that to get dry my mascara on my natural lashes, and then I will have my falsies. In this look, always black mascara. And of course, my friend, on my opinion, this is a curling brush, a silicone brush. As you see, it is very flexible. This, my friend, who are you beginners, helps you to apply your mascara without smudging your eye. It is more easy for you to use a curling silicone brush. Of course, this is my opinion, but I think it's more easy for you, the silicone brush. Now, I'm gonna wait, I think 1-2 minutes, not more, and I will apply my forces of coming to my friends and coming back. My lashes are ready and now moving on to the rest of the face. Maybelline Fit Me Luminous and Smooth Hydrating Primer. Of course, my friends, before I'm doing my makeup, I have done the whole skincare. Serums, eye creams, day creams, SPF, because it's morning and I have to go to my work. But it is must for you to do your whole skincare so you can have a very smooth, very nice skin so you can apply the product easily. Don't forget your SPF if it's morning. It is at the end, I have to say, but it has some more, so I have to take advantage of him, of it. I'm applying this onto my skin because I'm a dry person, so I can, and I want a very nice mattifying primer, a non-mattifying luminous primer, like Fit Me Maybelline, one of my favorite primers with SPF 20. Now, I'm going to continue with my Mon Rev All Day Wear Foundation and my Kabuki brush. Oh, my friend. As always, no matter. Taking my kabuki brush, applying the whole product, and then I will continue with my beauty blender to apply the product nicely. I'll continue with my Fit Me Maybelline concealer onto the inner part of the lid. Onto the outer corner. Onto the bridge of the nose and between the brows. Onto the mustache area. Two lines as a mini lift near the mouth and onto the chin area. And of course, and this I'm going to apply with my beauty blender. Now, continuing. Wonder stick. My contouring. Under the cheekbones. Onto the forehead. Onto the nose. Onto the lip liner. And onto the jaw line area. My beauty blender, as I always do, to apply the product. Onto the forehead, upwards, with motion from the inner part of the face till the outer corners and upwards. Upwards, upwards, my friend, for you beginners. The only thing that I'm gonna apply downwards is the neckline. This, yes, I'm gonna apply downwards so it can go to all the neck. Continuing, MUA Liquid Cream Blush, Rouge Noir, one of my favorites. This is more pigmented, so I have to apply it to the back of my hand, taking this big brush, fluffy. I'm smoothing the product, so I'm applying it onto my cheek. Very beautiful. These MUA blushes are really very, very pigmented. And I love this. In a professional look, we apply first the liquid contouring blush and highlighter, and then we set up with powdery products. Continuing with my Mon Rev Stella Liquid Highlight 01, which I'm gonna apply directly onto the cheeks, onto the nose, and onto my temples, and a little onto my lips. And this I'm gonna apply with my beauty blender. I always prefer the beauty blender to apply the liquid product. Of course, it's time to set up Huda Beauty. Peach Pie is back. I'm gonna set up the eye area, the bottom eye area, with my Easy Bake loose powder. Then I'll take the big brush to set up the whole face. I always continue to set up the whole face and with a compact powder like my Mon Riv. This is my Mon Riv, but not on the under eye area, on the rest of the face. And this is a tip for you that you have a very oily skin. Apply your loose powder onto the whole face and onto the bottom eyes, and then apply the compact powder only onto the face. Now, I'm going to end up with my under eye area, taking my bronzer to apply this. I always take the shadow, the bronzer that I have applied onto the crease, to apply onto the bottom eyes. Also, I will have this black, not black, this dark color that I have applied onto the outer corner. Very, very beautiful this. Plum color, burgundy color. Onto the inner lid, I'm gonna take my highlighter onto the inner lid. The one that I have applied onto the brow, under brow bone area, the same. Now I'm going to take my black liner for the inner waterline area. My mascara for the bottom lashes, one coat, not matte mascara on the bottom lash. On the upper lashes, 3, 4, 5 coats, anything you want. On the bottom lash, just one coat. And now, continuing with my MUA Golden Hour palette. What is this? I have talked to you about this palette because it has two bronzers, two blushes, and one highlighter. It is so, so easy for you beginners to have a palette like this, which is only €9.99, and affordable and easy for you. And I recommend you to take this type of palette. So with this palette you can have and a face look and an eye look. It is more easy, affordable, easy, I have to say, for you to use it. Taking my Solar 100, which is my bronzer. Onto the same point, we have applied the previous liquid colors. And with this, I'm gonna do and into my nose the contouring. Two straight lines from the inner part of the brow straight to the lowest point of the nose. My Misty Rose, which is my beautiful coral blush. And of course, in this type of the video, in this type of the makeup, I take my fixing spray before I'm gonna apply my powder highlighter. I'm gonna do this step. Now, a few coffee while I work. This is a step that I do to explain you. I'm gonna continue just to get dry. 1 minute, 2 minutes, I'm gonna help it and with my beauty blender, because now it is something between wet and dry, a little dry. So in this case, I'm gonna take my Sunbeam highlighter, which is this, and with my Eyebrow 105, and I will have the best performance of the highlighter. Tap, tap, tap. Now that it is a little wet, look how luminosity it gives to my cheek. Look. Now that it is a little dry, my friend. With circular motion from the inner lid, inner part of the face to the outer corner, and quick motion. And a little on the nose, and a little on the temples, on the cupid bow. How much luminosity it gives. It is a tip for you. After you have applied all the powdered products, apply your fixing spray, expect for some time, 1 minute I think, just to get dry a little, not very dry, and then apply your highlighter. You can have the much more best performance of your highlighter. And in this type of the video, let's correct a little the inner line of the eye. And in this case, I'm gonna continue the last step with my lips. Intense color, Dream Girl. Fuchsia. The classic fuchsia color. In this type, I will wear a fuchsia color. Maybelline. 379 fuchsia for me. Cream. Look how beautiful this is. The Maybelline cream color. This is the complexion. Dream Girl Intense Color MUA, Maybelline 379, my friends. I will leave it down below. The complexion, it is one of my best. Look how luminous it is. Best fuchsia summer color. I love fuchsia. My friends, this is the complete finished look for you. It is an easy look, a summer vibes look. It is a soft glam look, my friends, my beginners. I'm explaining you my look very, very detailed, very step by step. I want to help you so when you are at the beginning of your career, you can have the right steps to do your look. And anything you want, my friend, ask me, leave a comment below, and I will do for you. Well, so my friend, if you like that video, give it some thumbs up, leave a comment below, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and ring the notification bell, and stay tuned for the upcoming videos. Love you, friends!